Montana. Big sky country. The treasure state. People got a lot of names for it. I just call it home.
Lived here my whole life. Still amazed at how beautiful it is.
Maybe that's what blinded us to how ugly the people were getting.
Good day to you, brother.
You don't understand. No one took these groups seriously.
They were different. Religious. Militant. I mean, it was a goddamn cult.
Collapse is upon us, my children.
They started buying up every farm for miles. Then the radio station. Not long after that, they even had the fucking cops.
Their own sovereign religious state. Built right here. Under our noses.
Ain't no one coming to help us. The government can't do shit. We're on our own.
Demands we save those lost souls, whether they want to be saved or not.
People don't want to believe groups like this exist.
People are scared, man.
Some will wish to harm us. Some will wish to destroy all that we have built here together. Some will betray us.
We don't know what he's capable of.
Ow.
Who? Their leader.
Joseph Seed.
They call him the Father.
And those in the outside world are blind. They do not believe. They have no faith. But I will make them see.
Hey, Rookie. Rookie. Wasting your time. There's no signal out here. Crossing over the henbane now. How much longer?
Just long enough for you to change your mind. So we can turn this bird around.
You want me to ignore a federal warrant, Sheriff?
No, sir. I want you to understand the reality of this situation. Joseph Seed, he's not a man to be fucked with. We've had run-ins with him before. They haven't always gone our way. Just sometimes. Sometimes it's best to leave well enough alone.
Yeah, well, we have laws for a reason, Sheriff. And Joseph Seed's gonna learn that.
Pratt, open a call with dispatch.
10-4.
White Horse to dispatch, over.
Morena.
We're approaching the compound, Nancy. Over.
Roger, Sheriff. It's planning to go through with this? Over.
We are. Unfortunately, still trying to talk some sense in our friend, the Marshal. Over.
All right. Lucky I'm not there. Get into any trouble, you just let me know. Over.
10-4, over and out.
Maybe we should have brought Nancy along with us instead of the Proby. These Peggies wouldn't fuck with her.
Pratt.
Why do you keep calling them Peggies?
Project at Eden's Gate. PEG. Peggies is what the locals call them. You know, they started off harmless enough a few years back, but now they are armed to the teeth. You know, they're looking for a fight.
Are you scared, Sheriff?
We're here. Compound's just below. Oh, my Jesus.
This is a bad idea.
Last chance, Marshal.
We're going in.
Set her down.
Right, roger that.
Dispatch, you still there?
Yes, go ahead, Sheriff.
You don't hear from us in 15 minutes. Send in everyone. Call the goddamn National Guard if you have to. Over.
Yes, sir, Sheriff. I'll be praying for you.
Listen up. Three rules. Stick close. Keep your guns in your holsters. And let me do the talking. Got it?
Got it.
Rookie! All right, everyone. Stay sharp. Let's go!
Yeah.
in the church.
Jesus Christ, you're wearing badges, aren't you?
Yeah, but they don't respect badges much up here.
They'll respect a 9mm.
Not every problem can be solved with a bullet, Marshal.
Hey, what are you doing here? We don't want any of your business.
Calm down. Oh, Marshal. When we do this, we do it my way. Quietly. Calmly. You got it?
Fine.
Hudson on the door. Watch our backs. Don't let any of these people get in. Rookie, on me. And you, just try not to do anything stupid.
Relax, Sheriff. You're about to get your name in the paper.
You'll be fine.
Something's coming. You can feel it, can't you? We are creeping toward the edge. And there will be a reckoning. That is why we started the project. Because we know what happens next. They will come. They will try to take from us, take our guns, take our freedom, take our faith. We will not let them.
Sheriff, come on.
Hold on,
we will not let their greed, or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sheriff,
there will be no more suffering.
Joseph C., I have a warrant issued for your arrest. On the suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
There they are, the locusts in our garden. See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built.
Do not touch that cemetery! Hold on and don't stand!
We knew this moment would come. We've prepared for it. Go. Go. God will not let them take me.
I saw when the Lamb opened the first seal, and I heard, as it were, the noise of thunder, one of the four beasts say, come and see.
Step forward.
And I saw. And behold, it was a white horse. And hell followed with him.
Rookie, cuff this son of a bitch.
God will not let you take me.
Put the cuffs on him.
Sometimes the best thing to do is to walk away.
Let's go. Take point, we're going right.
On it.
Stay on the path, rookie.
The father. Take it easy.
Dispatch.
Oh, my God.
Everything is just fine here. I don't need to call anyone.
Yes, Father. Praise be to you.
No one is coming to save you.
Everything is unfolding according to God's plan. I'm still here with you. The first seal has been broken. The collapse has begun. And we will take what we need. We will preserve what we have. And we will kill all those who stand in our way. And these, the harbingers of doom, will see the truth. Begin the rebate!
We gotta get out of here. Come on! Chicago!
Jesus Christ. Rook, I'm sorry. I thought they got you. Come on. Come on. Come on. Check the room, Rook. Oh, Jesus. I had no idea. Fuck. We're putting his whole family away. All of them. Fucking lunatics. We're gonna get out of this, Rookie. First things first, gotta arm ourselves. Here. All right, here's what we're gonna do. There's a road out there. We're gonna take it, we're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula. And then, we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard, and we're gonna take out the rest of these. Okay, shh.
Trust. Fucking Nancy. Oh, no. Oh, no. They got the roads blocked.
You know what that shit means? It means the roads have all been closed. It means the phone lines have been cut. It means there's no signals getting in and out of this valley. But mostly it means we're all fucked. Goddamn collapse. They all think the world's coming to an end now. They've been waiting for it, for years. Waiting for somebody to come along and fulfill their prophecy and kick off their goddamn holy war. Well, you sure as shit get. get changed, you come and see me. We'll see if we can unfuck this situation.
Come in. Over. Eli.
Goddamn piece of shit. You ready to work?
I didn't properly introduce myself back there. Most folks call me Dutch. I've been trying to piece together what's happening up top. It ain't good. Little I can gather is that your partners are alive. For now. Seems they've been split up. Each one handed off to a different member of Joseph's family. You want him back, I get it. I got friends that been taken too. Problem is, there ain't no help coming. No
Nobody knows what's going on here, and they won't know until it's too late. There's got to be people out there willing to fight back against this cult. We need to show them how. We need to build us a resistance. So the first thing we're going to do is get control of this island. Once we got some breathing room, we can figure out what's coming next. There's a gun and a map in the safe over there. Take them. I'll give you a call on your radio once you get your bearings. Careful out there. It's crawling with Peggy's. Those fuckers are willing to die for that psychopath that's leading them.
Kill him quick when the time comes.
Sinner! You... Hey, let
it go! You better start saying your prayers.
Come on, a little help here, please!
Thanks, Dick.
These loony fanatics are out of control. If you want to protect yourself, I think there's a prepper stash near the boathouse. Should have some good gear squirreled away.
Thank you.
gotta be close. They're up there!
What I teach you to say?
For Joseph C! Pour it out!
I won't. What I teach you to say?
Thank you, Deputy. Bureaucrats, I'll fight alongside you.
Hey, Deputy. Now that you're partnered up, the two of you should head to the Forest Research Station. Cult's been crawling all over that place, using it as a depot for their goddamn blitz.
Moving. Get my back.
God damn it!
Wonder if there'll be time to hunt after the reaping is done.
I'll keep going. It's like someone bought.
The Father sees your sin!
take what the dead don't need.
Good job clearing out the research station. Piggies won't be back after the ass whooping you just laid on him. While you're there, check around and see if any folks are left alive.
I die, I'm going out with dignity. It won't be me. But someone's gonna stop them.
You got a real shot at setting up this resistance. Next step is clearing up the radio signal. My CB's on the fritz. I can't get a hold of anyone off this island. The radio tower near the south shore must be busted. You think you can take care of that for me?
Most of us only got the firepower we grew up with. We get a lot of good stuff from rainy days.
back to the fight.
I'm on the move.
Gotcha. Okay, you got it.
Position.
Sure do miss hunting here.
Understood. Good to go. Copy.
I know what you're thinking, and no. I ain't gonna have you climbing towers all over the county for me, so don't worry. Also, try not to fall from up there. Territory. The little sister. I've heard all sorts of stories about people losing their minds in a place called the Bliss. Now, head west to the Holland Valley. John C. has just rolled in there and has taken everything in the name of the cult. Food, supplies, and worst of all, people. Now, they're gonna have plenty more calls all over the county. I'll keep you posted on anything that'll be useful.
It's Ray Ray at the pumpkin farm. Boomer's going crazy. I don't know what to do.
Fog should be clearing soon, which means we can get you off this island. Sit tight. Shouldn't be much longer. Oh, shit. Deputy, I'm picking up something new out of Holland Valley. It's a broadcast from John. You need to see this.
We are all sinners. Every one of us. You, me. Even the Father knows deeply of sin. It's a poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed could come true? What if I told you that everything could be overcome if you embraced an idea? That freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word. Wish to be unburdened. Yes, I must be redeemed. If you're watching this, know that you have been selected. You will be cleansed. You will confess your sins, and you will be offered atonement. Don't worry. You don't have to do anything. We'll come for you. Welcome to Eden's Gate.
Fuck. John C's got your partner, Hudson. She's in a world of shit, kid. You gotta get going. Hey, kid. I marked three locations to your map to get you started. Lumber Mill up north, the Hope County Jail to the east, and the town of Falls End to the west.
It's Ray Ray at the pumpkin farm. Boomer's going crazy.
Hello? This is Ms. Mabel. Hello? The cult riled up little peaches, and now those cunts are gonna get their dick scratched off.
This is Adelaide at the...
Name's Jess. Jess Black.
This is Wade over at the Fang Center. Peggy's took all the animals, but I think Cheeseburger is still loose.
Your call. But if I were you, I'd start with Falls End. into the henbane. Don't trust anything you see. And sure as shit, don't believe a word that Faith says. Also, steer clear of those white flowers. They seem harmless, but they will fuck your shit up. If you don't believe me, but they'll tear through you like shit through a goose. Listen up, kid. The valley is turning into a war zone. Cults taking food, goods, equipment, whatever they want. Even people. John Seed is forcing them out of their homes and making them join the cult. If folks refuse, well, let's just say they ain't treated well. The worst of it seems to be centered around Fall's End, so I'd head that way.
Watch my back!
Fallen to the Peggy's. If you can hear me and you can help, we really need you. Mary May out.
Protect you from the calamity to come.
We are in a world of
heard of a dispute between local law enforcement and Eden's Gate parishioners seems to have been exaggerated. We'd heard there was an attempted arrest, but the sheriff's office released a statement saying any...
Be careful as you get near Fall's End. The cult has control of the whole town. You need to rescue Mary and Jerome and then kick those piggies right in the balls. Touch out.
Them. Come on, break us free. Let's...
hope your heart is as glad as mine. Oh, I welcome you. Can you see the glory of the project? Can you feel God himself squeezing your heart, pumping your blood through your veins, cheering you to do this good work? I can. Oh, I can. Every day.
He will wipe every tear from their eyes. There will be no more death or mourning or crying or pain. For I know the plans that I have made for you, declared the Lord. Plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you hope and a future. I don't claim to know God's plans, but I know a good thing when I see it. Getting quite a reputation, Deputy. You're the first good thing to happen to this valley in a long time.
A little help?
Are you trying to break your neck?
It seemed like a good idea at the time.
Yeah.
Thanks. Shit. It's you. Sorry, didn't realize. All you've done, might as well add Mover to the list, huh?
Thought that Eden's Gate confiscated all of this.
Hell, kind of fair grave would I be if I didn't have a hidden stash? Learn from the best.
This town, it's been through a lot, Deputy. We owe you thanks, but...
I know you're looking for your people. But the truth is, you ain't the only one in need of help. Pastor and I can only do so much.
You could see about lending a hand. Be sure to return the favor. What do you say? Mary will get you squared away. When you get the chance, come by the church. I'll be there.
You've been putting on some show, Deputy.
Check it out! This game lets you build your own levels.
Food and celebration are an important part.
Can't thank you enough for playing this game all day. Cultists.
This meal's the last thing I want to half-ass.
The most awesome game I've ever played.
You know what this town needs? Balls. I'm dead serious. Falls End's annual testicle festival is a decades-old tradition. The Testy Festy is one of the few times the community comes together for what makes them happiest. Scarfing down cowboy caviar. This town needs a morale boost. And if stuffing Rocky Mountain oysters down your gullet don't put a smile on your face, then I don't know what could. The problem is, the festival's been postponed, but hey, we need balls. Much obliged. The problem is, the festival's been postponed because of the goddamn cult. Now, I am not going down as the cook who failed to serve up huevos with a side of happiness. We're gonna do this, but first, we need to get the Testy Festy supplies out of storage. A young fella named Kenny's got them all locked up for me at the old barn. I'll start getting set up. You head over and get those supplies.
Thanks a million.
Damn, I can build my own levels.
My daughter knocked a piggy on his ass when they came for our stuff.
Christ, let her still be alive somewhere.
Thanks for all your help.
I got stopped by a cultist driving down my own street. They're playing state trooper make-believe.
This is fantastic. There's new stuff added all the time.
I ain't got the words to express my gratitude. It's over? It's over.
I swear, I heard a rattler the other day.
Hello, sir.
You gave us a second chance.
Can't get any meds or anything shipped in with all these roadblocks up. Never thought I'd hate being so isolated.
Yes, we're partners now.
Town's free, but now we gotta free the rest of the world.
Cult better think twice about messing with you.
Man, this is the most awesome game I've ever played.
Well, the violence sucks, but marking people? Little home videos to make you sweat before they come for you? That's fucked. Hey there, fella.
Yourself
a
new shadow. Fantastic. This place feels
lively again.
Everybody in the neighborhood.
Road trip.
Moving out.
changing position. I'll get right on it. Okay, I'll see if I can surprise him. Watch my back. Okay, I'm moving now. Fuck, I'm hit. They got me. Roger. I'm taking damage.
I appreciate the backup and all, but I got a huge problem. We're trapped. We're fucking trapped! I swear to God, I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch, John C. You see them Peggy's take off of my plane? I need it back. That was our only chance of getting out. Look, I'd go myself, but my wife's pregnant and due any second, and I just don't know what I'm supposed to do. I mean, without that plane, we're fucked! Please, my family needs your help. I'm sorry. I don't like getting emotional. Name's Nick, by the way. Look, if I know the cult, they've taken my plane to John Seed's range. It's got the only other airstrip big enough to land the thing. I know it's a lot to ask, but I'm desperate, partner.
Dang it, man! You testing me?
Well, that plane was our ticket out of here. Well, like I was saying, I know it's a lot to ask, but I'm desperate, partner.
Nick Rye runs his family business out of it. Position.
Keep your eyes out for me. Moving.
My
imagination, there's no limit on the game.
Our family,
I got your back,
does not live up in the digital cloud. Our family does not send status updates. Our family does not care what you were wearing. We only care your clothes. Our family does not care who you are.
Take center boost and turn it against him. Antibodies are better than you can fire.
You damn mutt!
That dog gets us, we're dead!
No, look at him!
and sisters. Someone out there is not playing by the rules. Someone is taking from us. Stealing what rightfully belongs to the father. They are a murderer and a coward. But God sees them. And God will guide us to them. They will be found, and they will be punished. This is the will of the Father.
I could play this game all day.
My family worked so hard to put together. They earned every inch of this
right. Get the runway in front of you while steadily lowering your altitude.
Oh my God, look at her. Son of a bitch, you did it. You did it, thank you. Kim, the plane's back.
Yeah, I heard.
Hey, come on, let's turn her around. Come on, grab on. You know, this is the first time in a long time I feel like shit's actually going my way. Those damn Peggy's. Jim, come on! Please tell me they didn't fuck with her. You know, this plane's been in my family for 3 generations. Can you believe that? Jim, you coming?
Yeah, I'm coming!
I swear, that woman sometimes. Anyway, my grandpa first got it when he got back from World War II. It was his pride and joy. I made a few modifications over the years. Jim, would you just hurry up? What? Those motherfuckers, they just won't let up. Jesus Christ. Listen, I'm better in the air, but you are a fucking beast on the ground. I'll hit him high, you hit him low. What do you say, partner? Hoorah! Jim, you stay inside till I get back!
But I'm about to make them red hot. Kim's in the house. I'm trusting you, partner. Keep her safe.
I see a threat!
Get inside and drag that sinner out by her hair! moving!
Leaving.
No.
No?
No.
Come on.
This is our home.
Kim, you just don't understand.
Don't understand what? That they're stealing our land and kidnapping our friends and doing God knows what else?
Kim.
Nick, your grandfather built this place. You really want to turn your back on that? What about all the times you talked about handing off the business to our daughter?
Oh, I talked about handing off the business to our son.
You've seen the ultrasound. It's a girl.
Well, that was on a messy black and white TV screen. You know them things ain't reliable.
Nick.
I love you.
Me too.
Deputy.
Looks like the Rye family's digging in. Hey, listen. If you need any air support, you give me a holler. Hey,
you and me, you'd be like Butch and Sundance.
Nick, they both died at the end.
Ah.
Please take care of him.
Camping out of the Lamb of God Church. The Peggies keep fucking with his place. Deputy, it's Mary May over in Falls End. Just wanted to say you're doing one hell of a job. But Eden's Gate aren't the type to just sit around with their thumbs up their butt. When we push, they push back harder. John's gonna send out everything he can to stop you. Helicopters, armed convoys, shit. Probably even the Chosen. The cult's elite soldiers. They're dangerous, Deputy. You keep your head on a swivel. I'm scooting!
Was even founded. Spent a lot of nights drinking with Nick's old man at the Spread Eagle. He's a good kid. Take care of him, Deputy. That family's a symbol of hope for this whole county.
Yeah.
switching it up.
You must like trouble. Name's Grace. I got word someone was out making life miserable for the cult. You got good timing. See those graves down there? A couple war heroes buried here. My pops was one of them. The piggies are trying to defile them. They're trying to erase our history, demoralize us, get us to break so we'll roll over. Not on my fucking watch. Ain't nobody gonna touch my pops' grave while I'm still breathing. I'm a good shot. But I need someone to watch my back. They'll be here any second. Check southeast.
Fire! He's firing! sure thing, bud.
The biggest kiss.
Going to a better spot. Peggy's in my sights. Over at the grave by the road. Over at the grave by the road.
Time to get to work!
Fucking A!
Thanks for that. You got time to talk? I owe you. Not a lot of people would have stuck their neck out like that. Means a lot to me. My pops always said, as long as we keep believing in each other, there's still hope. If we stick together, look out for one another, cult will never break us. I ain't about to get all sappy and shit, but if you ever need help, give me a call. I got your back.
Resist, well, the harder will have to scrub your soul.
can't take much more!
Holy shit, kid. You've pissed in John's cornflakes. He's gonna be throwing all he's got after you. So keep your head on a swivel. Dutch out.
Going to a better spot. Fuck! I'm hurt!
It's deputy hunting season. Don't kill him. Use a bliss bullet.
They rolled up to my place in those white trucks, and I just ran.
Use a bliss bullet.
Left everything I had behind. But at least I'm still alive.
Goddamn!
It is not for us to judge. Deliver them unto the waters. The cleansing begins tonight.
Unto Eden. Not this one. This one's not clean.
You mock the cleansing, John.
No, Joseph.
Shh. You have to love them, John. Do not let your sin prevent that. Bring that one to me. Despite all that you have done, you are not beyond salvation. You're not here by accident or by chance. You are here by the grace of God. You've been given a gift. Now it remains to be seen whether you choose to embrace it or to cast it aside. This one shall reach the atonement. Or the gates of Eden shall be shut to you, John.
Yes, Joseph. You will confess. Every sin you've ever committed, no matter how petty, no matter how small, I will pull from you. Then we'll see if you're worthy of atonement.
Right away, we'll be okay, right?
No. You'll make it worse.
Why?
Because confession without pain isn't confession. You scream out your sin, then you'll wear it on your flesh before John, peels it off you. It's a beautiful thing.
Fucking Peggy's.
Show them no mercy. Stay with me. Didn't go through all this trouble just to lose you now.
Come here. I have a plan.
One, two legs, two eyes. I'm good.
Hello, sir.
Sir, good day.
I knew it meant trouble when we couldn't reach you. I'm glad the Lord pointed me in the right direction. We got you back, but there's still others that need our help. Cult's moving the rest of the prisoners up the road. They got Merle, too. Time's wasting. Grab what you can and go save them. I'll call in some of our people. We're gonna need them if we're gonna pull this off.
Whoever is generous to the poor, lends to the Lord.
God, we gotta get him! Can't leave Merle behind! Cover me! What you waiting for? Get out there!
Thank you.
Deputy. I thought
Deputy,
I was a goner.
We've sent in a chopper to pick you up. So just hold your ground until it gets there.
Look! A flare! More Peggy's are gonna be here any minute. Use the mortar!
In a chopper to pick you up, so just hold your ground until it gets there.
More Peggy's are gonna be here in a minute.
chopper to pick you up, so just hold your ground until it gets there.
Look! A flare! More Peggy's are gonna be here any minute.
Chopper to pick you up, so just hold your ground until it gets there.
Look, watch where you're swinging that thing. The cult sending reinforcements.
Thank you. sent in a chopper to pick you up, so just hold your ground until it gets there.
A flare! More pingies are gonna be here in a...
in a chopper to pick you up, so just hold your ground until it gets there.